All aboard behind Lily Bell for the first time in almost 4 years.
Welcome aboard the Walt Disney World Railroad. We're about to take a grand circle tour of the Magic Kingdom, with stops on the way at Frontierland and Fantasyland. Sit tight, keep your hands, arms, feet, and legs well inside the train. We're leaving Main Street Station right now, so we're waving goodbye. But if you stay on board long enough, by sooner or later, you'll be back. Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren. Y cuide a los pequeños. Gracias. For an old conductor like me, there's no better place to ride the rails than the Magic Kingdom. By the way, we're traveling on four steam trains that powered the golden age of steam. And just like me, it's a little old-fashioned. Now, where else can you travel from the charm of Main Street, USA, to the untamed jungles of Africa, Asia, and South America? At the Magic Kingdom, anything is possible, and we're headed straight to the heart of Adventureland. It can get pretty wild in these parts, especially if you run into Captain Jack Sparrow. He's hiding out among those scurrilous pirates of the Caribbean. Whether you're boarding the boat for the Jungle Cruise or flying on Aladdin's magic carpet, you visit Adventureland, bring an extra dose of bravery. As for me, I'll stay safe and sound right here aboard my ship. We've reached the Wild West of the Magic Kingdom, Frontierland. Adventures. You might catch a runaway mine train at Big Thunder Mountain, or hop on over to Splash Mountain and join Br'er Rabbit for a 50-foot drop straight down into the Briar Patch.
Stay inside. Or move.